6:25 a.m. I'm feeling much better this morning. My throat hurts a lot less, and I feel quite rested. I woke up at like 4 or something, and I was asleep on and off since then, but before then I had pretty nice sleep since about like 8 o'clock or so. So I feel quite excited for this competition, and I'm happy that I'm feeling much better, as you can tell. So yeah. Now it's pretty much gone.
So we're here at the venue.
So yeah.
So here's the venue. This is a nice scramble without trying any insertions or anything. I got a 40 move solution just like using block building and CFOP with the last layer is R prime U prime R F R F. But whatever that one was, that's a bar right here and then flip edge right here. And then a U perm, which I did like the last move one, but yeah, 40 moves without even trying to do an insertion or something. You know, I didn't write it down or anything. I was doing a quick attempt. There's a solution. I don't really have time to write it down right now. There's a solution. Okay, so I didn't really count the first thing to check. Yes. 12 moves. Alright, that's 12. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Right here. Oh, it's like this. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32 moves. Yes. Solution 6 minutes in, and the rest of the time I was just trying to find something better, but I couldn't. My solution ended up being an OLO skip into an N perm, which I used the O prime. Oh my gosh. Okay, for a second I thought I DNF'd, but I didn't. It was a I did put U prime. Okay, so I did the L prime U prime RU2 L U R prime L prime U R prime. I did that. Anyway. So, 49 moves. I just need, hopefully I get a 45 mean or a 35 or better soon. But yeah, it's pretty, a lot better than my DNF last from last time. I finished FMC. I got a 44 move. Yeah, I'm gonna go help scramble with multi-blind because I'm not gonna do multi-blind because I'd rather get help things go quicker and get done with tentative events and do a scrambling to make it go quicker.
Thank you. I got a 37 or 38 on FMC, which I'm really happy about. I found something that would skip PLL on anti-soon if I did a different alg, so that's really cool. I'm really happy about that. So I qualified for nationals as long as that works, which I checked for like 20 minutes straight to make sure it worked.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
beat in state record and a 130 average, which is also state record. So yeah.
152.
Yes, good. We only had two people to do them, and they just happened to be Sean and Matthew. And Sean and Matthew got the same place in both eventually. Sean taking first place, Matthew taking second place. Use you your little Rubik's medals.
Yeah. Good job, guys. We're good.
So we're going to do five by five blindfold. We only have one person who was able to get a success in that. And that was Matthew.
Yay! Good job.
Nice.
And 4-1, we only had two people even try, and they both got a success. And that was Matthew and Aidan. Matthew in first place at 5:16. Aidan in second place at 6:42.
Thank you.
leaving the competition now.
Four gold medals.
I got first place in every event I competed in, so that's pretty cool. I didn't expect that. And I qualified for Nats for FMC, so this competition went overall pretty well. And that FMC, I mean, was technically state record, actually. And so was the 5FF average and 5FF singles, so I'm really happy. Now I have four total state records. Yay!
I'm really happy with the competition in the first place. It's 11:00.